I'm from the corner side, the west side of the island. Right now that side's getting a big hit with the vog, and my family's over there, my kids over there, my wife is over there, and you know, I'm here working, so it feels good to provide the support and to also think of this whole island, because it's affecting this whole island. What we do is we drive around the community, basically supporting HPD and observing any type of unsafe acts or anything like that. We also drive around to kind of show the citizens, residents, that we're here and in support of them. It's important that they know that we're here, so that way they don't feel alone. They see us driving around and they see soldiers driving around and they see, well, you know, they don't really get that over here. This is a small isolated area. So when they see that, I believe in their heads, they know they're not forgotten or dismissed or anything like that. Another reason we're out here is to deter, you know, acts of crime, acts of hate, looting. You know, a lot of the people, the evacuees that left their homes, they left it, you know, they left everything. Everything's there. And a lot of people that think, oh, that's up for grabs, it's not. So we gotta kind of show that that's what we're here for too. It's very meaningful, because, you know, this is something that we, as guardsmen, this is our priority mission, to take care of our home. I guess no words can really describe that.